New London police say they are close to making an arrest in a deadly stabbing over the weekend. Authorities say 28-year-old Jerome Hudson murdered Trayvon Brown on Sunday. Hudson was arrested that same day on an unrelated drug charge. He's been in police custody ever since.